With more than 120 years of history, Škoda Auto is one of the oldest car companies in the world. As part of the Volkswagen Group, they have an international production footprint and sell their vehicles across the globe. The Škoda factory, located in Vrchlabí, Czech Republic, has been in operation since 1864, and over the years has produced many different kinds of vehicles. Recently, the Vrchlabí plant switched from producing cars to producing high-tech, automatic, double-clutch transmissions for the entire Volkswagen Group. In order to facilitate this change and meet the high-quality demands required of modern transmissions, Škoda turned to the experts at MATADOR Group to create an innovative production line that includes human-robot collaboration using a KUKA LBR Iwo robot and provide a glimpse into the future of manufacturing.
My name is Herbert Görgel. I'm responsible business development director of the MATADOR Group. We have a very long history. Everything started 111 years ago. At the beginning, we were focusing mainly on the production of tires, and we were the leading player in the Central Eastern European market. In the year 2005, our shareholders decided to further invest into new parts of the automotive industry. As one of the latest successful projects we implemented was the new KUKA collaborative robot, together with our long traditional partner Škoda. It was the first application we did in the Central Eastern European market, and we are very proud to be part of this process and to be the first in this area.
Tento díl je velice přesně vyroben, má broušené plochy, ale není povrchově upraven. Pokud by došlo k nějakému klepnutí pracovníkem, může dojít k poškození a následným problémům. Nasazením robota toto eliminujeme a vyrábíme bez závad. Při výrobě převodovek se přešlo na vyšší stupeň automatizace a roboty dělají operace, které jsou pro lidi ergonomicky nevhodné nebo příliš těžké a usnadňují nám práci. Konvenční robot musí být v ochranné kleci, nemůže pracovat přímo s lidmi. Tady na montáži mechatroniky je uvnitř linky málo místa a proto jsme se snažili najít nějaké vhodné řešení. A tím vhodným řešením pro nás byl právě kooperující robot. Z hlediska prostoru, ale vzhledem i k operacím, které tady provádí.
They are working close to this robot and we don't need some safety barriers, some safety lightnings, laser scanners. It's completely safety integration of the robot.
The challenge for us was how to motivate and how to train our staff to learn them how to produce quite a different product, transmission, automatic transmission, with a very high requirements for the precision and for the cleanliness.
I think the most challenging job on this application was to learn Java programming language and to change the meaning of how robots are programmed in the application. The main difference between this collaborative application and conventional robot application is that complete application needs to be collaborative.
After ramping up the production, we at the plant made the decision that we would like to show also the world that we have a very nice plant. And once in a year, there's a competition in Europe, so-called Factory of the Year. And we have been one of the 7 plants in Europe which won this competition, and our goal was to show to our employees that we are able to also to compete worldwide.
So our focus is simply provide more and more engineering solutions, starting from clay modeling, going over to prototyping, to more sophisticated parts of the automotive vehicle development process.
Innovation is very important for our plant and also very important for Škoda, and I can see a lot of innovation in the future.
Orange Intelligence.